everybody doing? Do you ever have a moment of dissociative, like, weird thoughts where you're like, I'm on a stage talking to a bunch of people right now. It's fucking weird. Anyways, here's another song. song is from our EP, Brushed Gold. It's available everywhere now. We actually have shirts in the back, finally, and stickers. So come see us after the set. We'll say hi to all of you. Or not, either one. I'm kind of creepy looking. But I did notice a lot of other people with mustaches here. So I felt good. Lots of mustache representation tonight. And that's just so nice. Yes. We made a music video for this song. It's called Fancy Words for Failure. It's about getting old and not achieving your dreams and how that is okay. Vanity. Yes, I do. Can somebody bring us a water, please? That would be really nice. I mean, we're just complaining during the middle of the set. My man back there needs water. How's everybody doing tonight? We have a little cover for you coming up next. And if you know it, I would prefer... Well, it doesn't matter. You can sing along or not. I don't even care. Throw it in the trash. I spent the last, 3 minutes tuning my bottom string to the wrong note. So...
I did that in the studio last time.
Yeah. I spent all of yesterday... All of yesterday singing in the studio, and I did a good job. Just so you know. Now I'm ready. Now I'm ready. The show can continue. This is a cover. You know it. Just sing it. Just sing it.
Play forgiveness.
next song is about Sonic the Hedgehog. Not sure if you guys were Sega or Nintendo kids, or maybe you're too young for that. In which case, this is a history lesson.
You just gotta go faster.
You just gotta go fast. It's all about that blast processing, guys. Tried to cover it up, but it's fine. Everybody still having fun out there?
Thanks, Bob's mom, for the
as
water.
As I adjust myself. What?
Thanks, your mom, for the water, sir.
Aw.
You better call her later,
Thanks
too.
To my mom for the water. My mom is here. I can't see shit right now, though. Mom, I'm sorry for all the boo-boo words. This next song is brand new. No one has heard it except us and one other guy, but he's dead now. We murdered him. Don't tell anybody.
Dude, your mom is here.
Oh shit. She supports my murder. The reason I'm telling you guys this is a brand new song is because I'm gonna fuck it up. But it'll be fine. It's fine. Just let it happen. Pretend it's good. That's what you're here for. Have some alcohol. It'll make it better. You know? Do you guys like my polo shirt? One person liked it.
You can meet us later for where there's candy in the back.
Yeah. Instrumental. I mean, I'm a good guitar player, so don't worry about it. Thank you. primarily based on looks and luck, charisma, talent, popularity, a full head of hair, and a gregarious personality. Hey! Doctors like clothes! Doctors like clothes! For you guys, and we are having a blast. Are you guys having fun? Good. Good. Because you had no other choice. Man, this is a good crowd, man. It's got me all nervous. When you're nervous, your like vocal cords kind of constrict, or at least mine do. I don't know about you guys. All the other bands were great, and they're gonna make me look so bad. Just kidding.
Give it up for Spirit Board. Those guys are
Give it up for yeah. Spirit Board. They were sick. You know, I thought we were going to be the only ones with the clothing gimmick, like the dad look thing, but they totally one-upped us with the pajamas and stuff. We got to go back to the drawing board, guys. Sorry. Okay, this next song is another cover. Wow, dude. Wow.
Who made this?
You may wonder why a bunch of 30 to 40-year-old guys, 48 in my case, are playing a Simple Plan song. But, you know, whatever, dude. I grew up in that time period, and I just can't let it go. I try to evolve past it. I always regress back to enjoying only Simple Plan. So, here you go, guys.
Don't waste your time on me, you're already
I said Sum 41 last time. Woo! Wait, I just cheered for Sum 41 at my own show. Don't you dare, you son of a bitch. Oh no, more boo-boo words. God damn it. What is...
Dude, next set, we're only covering Limp Bizkit.
This is our last song, you guys. I'm so sad about that, because I'm having so much fun. This is the first song we put out from our Brush Gold record. It's called Spring Grove. I think it's a really good song. It's extremely hard to sing and hard to play. So I'm gonna do both of those things perfectly right now. And if you wanna twirl my mustache, I mean, I'm a married man, but just don't tell my wife.
Yeah.
Miles of America. Come see us.